Chief Sousa, I've been making the rounds in my apology tour, and I feel like I should...
I don't need an apology, Doctor. I do have a question, though.
What's that?
Why'd you hold the gun on her and not on me?
Deductive reasoning, Chief Sousa. I knew you'd fold. Because I would have.
What's next, Mr. Jarvis?